All right, everybody wants to always talk bad about comp. Well, let's talk good about them. I've got a core here that is a 2023 grind, and I don't have any adjacent lobe interference. I'm not even close. I have all the lifters in this thing, and they all spin free. And visually, they all pass. So good job, comp. We have a cam that has no adjacent lobe interference.